Good evening. It's my pleasure to introduce someone very special. The first woman to oversee the Lockheed Martin plant in Marietta as vice president and general manager, Shan Cooper, is now the chief supply chain and technology officer of WestRock Company. A vibrant example of how science and math can be a platform for smart girls and women leaders, Cooper has been instrumental in educating girls about science, technology, engineering, and math, the STEM careers. Shan has the working knowledge to build bridges, real and fantastic. Her life and work illustrate her efforts to connect people and opportunity in our collective community.
Shan Cooper has served as vice president of Lockheed Martin Aeronautics Company, as well as the general manager of the company's Marietta, Georgia facility. In February 2016, she joined WestRock Company as chief supply chain and technology officer.
I'm really excited about the new position at WestRock. It's going to give me a chance to bring together the supply chain industry and the work the company does there, as well as technology as an enabler for us to do our business. This is a company that's focused on delivering value to our customers and winning in the marketplace. In addition to that, I'll be running the recycling business, which is a $1.3 billion part of the business. I think it's an opportunity for us to further the mission of our sustainability objectives as a company, but also do good in the environment and the communities as well.
Throughout her journey to the top, Shan Cooper has assessed what makes a good leader.
A 21st century leader has to be one that has very strong communication skills. I think it's a person who has to be able to balance business priorities along with employee advocacy. The realization that nothing happens without people is absolutely critical. 21st century leader has to be in touch with technology. It changes very fast, so being able to keep up and be current on those things are really, really important as well.
Good leaders also support institutions that will help develop their workforce.
I think it's important for industries to support Atlanta Technical Colleges for several reasons. First and foremost, it allows our students to have options in terms of careers. Many of us were brought up to believe that you had to be a doctor or a lawyer, and those were pretty much our options. But the technical college offers so much more, and I think it's important for industry as well. And that's what Atlanta Technical School does. It gives our kids options, and that's what's important to me as an industry leader. Helps me build a very talented workforce.
When I think of Shan Cooper, I'm reminded of the old gospel song, "Let the Work I've Done Speak for Me." Shan Cooper's work speaks volumes about her commitment to faith, family, and the future of young African American women in the Atlanta metro area. She is literally building bridges for young African American women to use as a footpath to cross over into corporate America.
Atlanta Technical College salutes bridge builder Shan Cooper.
Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to?